The Audi R8 is the supercar that changed everything. Born in 2007, it is ever relentless, besting its competitors in the worlds of sports cars, Hollywood, and of course, endurance racing. After all of that, maybe it deserves a little time off. Relaxing is hard to do. Maybe something a bit more competitive is to the R8's liking. Golf may not be the R8's thing after all. There is one place where it truly belongs. There comes a time when a champion needs to hand over the baton to a worthy successor. Supercars don't take time off.